In this tutorial, we will learn how to convert raster to polygon in ArcGIS. We have sample data. Search raster to polygon. See the path of the tool in the Arc toolbox. Click on the tool. Give the path. Click on OK. Processing starts. Output generated. Thank you for watching.